Well, what does everyone think?
It's beautiful, isn't it? Really, I love it. I think the people of Port Charles are gonna love it.
It's perfect.
It's perfect. It's so perfect. I mean, this place has always been a comfort to everyone and a safe haven for anyone who needs it. And now that our mom's gone, people need to know that that's still true.
Hello, is this the Associated Press in Amsterdam?
Yes, it is. How can I help you?
Well, I'm hoping to get a message to one of your reporters, Angela Brighton.
I'm sorry, who?
Angela Brighton. She is doing a profile on my best friend, Bobby Spencer, who unfortunately passed away while she was visiting your city.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I've been here for years, and nobody by that name has ever worked here.
I got to go. Catch my flight.
You have to leave. Please don't be a stranger. Please.
Yeah.
I love you.
Me too.
I would love to celebrate with them, but I've got to go back home.
Thank you. For that.
Anytime. Yeah. I think I'm gonna spend some time by myself. Okay, sweetheart. Some peace, because that's what you gave me and everyone else. I want you to know that I'm really grateful for the relationship we have now.
Me too. And you did it. A nursing degree.
I graduated at the top of my class.
A family. You were the little girl that I prayed for. So you might even be home.